We're here showing a truly multi-vendor, ready to commercialize 5G standalone setup, running on a vendor-neutral OpenShift Kubernetes container platform from Red Hat. We are leveraging the 5G RAM from Huawei. We're leveraging the SMF and AMF from Casa Systems. When it comes to end-to-end automation, we are leveraging Red Hat's Ansible automation platform, while Emblesoft provides automated network load and integration test capabilities.
So, before we begin this demo, let us hear a requirement from Norwegian Defence.
So we are interested in security feature of 5G that allows its concealment of the permanent subscriber identity before sending it over the air.
We will now connect a phone which has a SIM ending with IMSI-2A2. Looking at the 5G core, we see that the IMSI is indeed visible because this SIM does not support encryption. Next, Magnus from Norwegian Defence will connect his phone to the 5G standalone network, and we will ask Nikolina from India what did she see on the core side.
Yes, Suki, that we received in this request contains encrypted part of the subscriber's identity. This SIM card has support for the Elliptica integrated encryption scheme.
We have created two slices with a dedicated UPF, one slice for NRK and the other for IoT traffic. We ramped up the traffic on the IoT slice using Emblesoft solver while the video was being transmitted over the enterprise slice, and we saw that the NRK slice is indeed unaffected. Here, you see video from simulated press conference in Fornebu being transmitted via the 5G encoder to the NRK studio.
We're looking at the stream that is coming from the simulated press conference here on the main screen. We're also able to look at the quality of the reception, and that has major value, of course, for any broadcaster.
We need a solution that will provide full visibility of the deployed 5G CNFs, vulnerability scanning, compliance reporting, and also constantly monitor the containers at runtime.
This is Prisma Cloud Compute Console. We have full visibility over deployed CNFs. Let's pick one of the containers. We can see summary of compliance violations, identified vulnerabilities, and suspicious runtime events.
In order to secure the communication between network functions, we have implemented access token functionality from Oracle, and we have leveraged TLS to ensure encrypted network function to network function communication.
In our opinion, 5G is a marathon and not a sprint. And that is why Telenor, along with the partners there, explored different possibilities brought by 5G, in particular when it comes to multi-vendor, cloud-native, 5G core.